this is something that he did for a garden party that the Frouds...
For what?
A garden party that the Frouds had last year. It was on the Froud website. I think he also made one for their son, Toby Froud. Go up and get a front view, Chris. He may not turn around.
All right.
This particular set, as far as I can get,
Andrew's the wonderful man.
It was. Very naughty.
Sorry.
I think the scale actually works quite well. Now, if you stay down,
yeah.
I'll come down.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that would be fine. All right.
We were eating breakfast, so we have
to. Well, no. No, he's going to come down to you like that.
It does sound oxymoron.
Right. That's great.
Oh, yeah, I do. Of course, I go to the IndieHub website. I know everyone. Thank you. And see, I didn't even say I stalked her. Thank you. All right, we will see
you
at 4 o'clock.
You've seen it all.
Okay.
You want to run into this thing? This is where they're at.
Okay.
That's good. Come on, walk up to this end. Well, I can move front time.
Shunder knows everyone.